Hello everyone. Today we are going to speak about the best motorcycle racer in the world during the 70s and the 80s. He specialized in racing small displacement bikes and he won 12 plus 1 world championships.
Of course, he is Ángel Nieto, a pioneer about motorcycle in
an icon for all the motorcycle racers in the world.
This is Radio 6
from Zamora in Spain.
This is I was born in Zamora.
Ángel Nieto was born in Zamora on January the 25th in 1947. Time was difficult in Spain because the Civil War had just finished 7 years ago.
But nevertheless, he was happy when he was a child, probably because to have dreams cost no money.
He loved motorcycling and he started to work in a garage in Madrid, and the garage owner helped him competing.
But Ángel Nieto wanted to become a professional rider, and he decided to move to Barcelona.
In 1964, when he was 17 years old, he took part in his first World Championship race, scoring a 5th place that he would repeat in the next 2 years.
In 1967, he became a professional rider, and 2 years later, he scored his first victory and won the first of his 13 titles.
He took part in 186 grand prizes, and he took 19 wins. Only Giacomo Agostini and Valentino Rossi have won more podiums.
Thanks to his success, he popularized motorcycle racing in Spain. And Spanish television started to broadcast the racers, which helped other children to enjoy this sport.
He rode different motorbikes, such as Derby or Burtaco, and all of them were personal projects of European engineers working for small volume enthusiast makers.
Ángel Nieto's final title was in 1984, and 2 years later he retired when he was 39 years old.
The legendary Spanish racer won 13 titles, but due to his famous superstitious beliefs, he always preferred to refer to his Grand Prix title as 12 plus 1.
He was a MotoGP legend and a key figure in establishing Spain as one of the most important countries in Grand Prix motorcycling racing.
He was a pioneer in our country, and after his failures, other Spanish racers would appear. His sons, Ángel and Pablo, were also Grand Prix motorcycle racers, and his nephew, Fonsi, was a race winner too.
Ángel Nieto, the legend, 12 plus 1 titles paved the way to other children who decide to work hard in order becomes the best racers in the world. This was our figure today. He was born in Zamora, and he is part of our history.
Our best wishes
to your best dreams.
From Radio 6.
From Zamora.